Police hold grave fears for a six-year-old girl who vanished from her home in Sydney's west. Keisha Abrahams was last seen on Saturday night when her mother tucked her into bed at her Mount Druitt home. A massive search was launched after her family raised the alarm yesterday morning. Police say it's possible the girl was abducted.
I just hope wherever the child is that she is safe, and we do find her very soon.
Keisha is described as being about 140 centimetres tall, with a slim build, blonde hair and blue eyes.